Radio Terni.
Carry the flame, unite the world. In the lead up to the Olympic Games in Athens, I'm extremely proud and honoured, and as I'm sure everybody who's carrying the torch is. So there's a lot of pride and happiness, and promoting world peace is it's a wonderful and historical event to be part of.
Oh!